the big kingdom. Okay, so they built some pyramids like Hawara and Lahun and so on. The Pharaohs built a very big dam at the eastern side of Fayum to prevent running of the water again to the Nile River and so on. Okay, and opened a very big channel as we told before, which filled the Fayum depression. After that, during the Roman periods, the Romans saw this is a very big lake, so we want to make it smaller than its survey to remain agricultural lands and so on, to grow plants and so on, because the Greeks visit Egypt at that time during the Romans, so the Roman built another dam at the western side of Fayum. This dam is present today. So they made only a small opening at the channel to Fayum. So the area of this lake becomes smaller, very smaller, okay, and become slightly become salty. So as you see, this Karon lake, that's a recent lake, become, as you see, very saline water, very small area, no more than 235 kilometer.
We'll see the lake tomorrow. Karon lake, we'll visit that tomorrow, sure.
But at the Pharaon period, it was about 10th time of the survey of today's, okay? In the geological site, as you know, the Fayum is very, very famous area all over the world in the presence of the ancestor of animals all over the world. That the it has about 13 order of 28 order of mammals all over the world. Okay.